going to be working on some music to stream by, so I don't get copyright infringement notices from where I upload my crap to. So yeah, I've been working on this. I did some stuff on it earlier. I just want to check this out. It still looks okay. All right. So I've got MuseScore up, and I'm going to try it out here. It so far, I think it's pretty close to being done, I guess, but I'm just goofing off with this. See how I like the first measure. Polyphony. Polyrhythmic stuff. seventh measure. Repeat. Seventh measure. Love that kick, it's fun. Okay, 12th measure. I'm sure there's something else that needs to be put in here, but I'm not sure what. Computers, like anybody can do this and make music. I guess Fruity Loops is something that you could do, but this is free. Fruity Loops is like $600. This is 12th measure that I'm going to do now. 12th measure. I don't know what my levels are looking like, but it doesn't matter. I'm just here for fun. That's dissonant. Thirteenth measure. To mute the electric bass in this measure just for a second. Thank you. measure. I can't even read it, it's so small. 18, measure 18. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
let's listen to measure 19. Pretty sparsely decorated here, so let's see what that sounds like. Contra bass is the main mover right now. That's good. Okay, that's a G, F, E. So that's a F, E. Let's try that, huh? Okay. Thank you. That mean? I'm gonna fix that. Let's press play. Okay, that should be fun. Let's do it now. Let's try now. How about now? Sure that. Mm-hmm. I don't like that. Well, if the bass is double. We'll just keep the, let the timpani take it on the next measure. Okay, let's take off the repeats. Play it from here. Let's take it from the top. Let's have all the low instruments play the same note in this measure. You can't play that note. Guys droning. whole note. That on the E. Let's take it from here. Over here. So I think I'm going to take this. So that's really kind of interesting, I think. Put it up here with the maybe I can't do it here. Alright, take it from the top. Put it up here, but I already took that spot for this other important. Maybe I should get some other pieces involved in that, like, kind of backbeat sound. The cello do it here. I mean, the bass do it here. and E. I think it's staccato. Articulations, staccato. Let's give them a dynamic marking of triple forte. Take off that. Let's take that off. Okay, start from the top. Okay, doing good here. I think we're making good progress. Okay. Let's go back to the beginning. We're just going to play the bass part by hand. Somewhere else. It's got to be somewhere else. I'm going to take this drone away from the bass, put that in here. Put a repeat on it. Let's okay. It doesn't really pop there. Maybe I should give it back. Maybe I should just do it twice. Okay, let's do it. That sounds good. I like that. Kind of pops out there. People absolutely bonkers with my music. Okay, let's start from the top. Okay. Try that. Let's try that. Okay, so that's B. Let's try this one. B. Move it to the center. Okay, that's let's figure that out. That's B A. That's F A B. Dig it. All right, from the top, I guess. We're in what measure? 21.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm feeling pretty good about it. It's making me happy. Save my work here for a second. Then I think I'm gonna stop for a while. It's just ridiculous. Beat one for streaming. That's better. Let's listen to these two bars. We'll be right back. Take that, put it over here. See how that goes. From the top. Tuplet, triplet, oops. couplet, triplet, half note. That's brilliant. I think that's brilliant. I think I'm brilliant. I'm so amazing. At 3:15 in the morning. I think I'm digging that. All right, let's start from the top. Yeah, I thought that was something else I liked here. Starting at the top again.
Thank you.
that's getting better. Let's see. I think that I'm going to be done in about 12 minutes.
Thank you.
Let's do the triplets again. Add tuplets, triplet. Disaster. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna run through the bass line.
Thank you.
kind of digging that bass line now. I don't know if this is Alan Woody approved. Oops. Okay, from the top. I'm a little bit over. Something different with the timpani part in the end. Articulation drill. Okay, let's get the I'm gonna timpani, tuba, bring all that shit down. All the stuff down, I should say. All the instruments to zero level. just to listen to the timpani part at the end. All right, let's hear it. Alright, let's bring all the levels up again. Boop. Let's have it play it. Let's decrease all the levels and then bring them all in one at a time, just to see what it sounds like. Okay. Have it pegged at max. Makes for one deaf Furby. I don't think anyone's gonna really enjoy my music. Kinda pessimistic about that, but that's okay. I'm not doing it for other people. I have derived myself a great amount of satisfaction. Not what you would call a pop favorite. Okay. Take off the repeats. We'll play it one time through and then we'll be done. Nice. Like it. All right. All right. So thanks for joining me. Have a great day.